A new card just released in GTA 5 online. And we are gonna go check this shit out. See what the fuss is all about this car. I didn't even know a new car was gonna release today, but it did, so we are gonna go check it out. Let's go buy it. I don't think this car looks all that good, but we're still gonna go buy it. We're gonna go with pink. Yeah, that's right. Pink. Alright, let's do this. Put it in this garage. Alright. Yep. We got it. And it's pretty cheap. So, yeah. Just wanna give you a heads up that it's cheap. Might not be that good. But it is cheap, and it is good, and you might want to go get it. Guys, I've been waiting forever for this car. No sign of it yet. But I just can't... Oh, wait, there it is. Alright, never mind. Yeah. Just, go customize this, alright? Yeah. Alright, I don't know what the heck happened, but okay. I've been waiting forever for this car. But, yeah, alright, let's go customize this. Actually, it doesn't look too bad. It, like, really doesn't look too bad. Like, what? Look at the back. Look at the front. What? Alright. Yeah, I like it. I like the way it drives, too. Oh, heck yeah. Alright, I can do this. I'll be driving this car. Yeah. Looks nice. Don't want to crash it. Don't want to crash my whip. Let's roll. You can end it now. Alright, guys. We have made it to our destination. Got armor, got brakes, got bumpers. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Okay. Alright. I'm just gonna do the, what does this even change? Oh, secondary. Okay. I'm just gonna do the color first before I do that. I like that. No explosives. Ooh. I'm still doing the color first. Hood. Ooh. Light. Whoa. Okay. Plate? No. Respray. Whoa, we got a trim color too? What? Alright. True, was true. Ooh. I don't know about that. Okay. Ooh, heck yeah. Heck to the yeah. Alright. Tram color. Oh, heck to the yeah. Crew emblem. Yes. Roof. What? Oh, no. Hell no. Sell 500,000 if you're wondering. You can sell 500k. Alright. Skirts. Oh man. What's that? Oh, red skirt. Okay. I like this one. Let's do this. Spoiler. What? You see that? What? How is that even a spoiler? What? Okay. Ooh, that looks alright. Okay. $24,000 for that? What? Well, it's about the same price, so I'll just get it. Why not? Turbo?
Why not?
Why not? And I'm gonna keep the wheels the same. Cause why not? Windows? Yes. Bumpers. Now we can do the bumpers. Alright, we got that one. Got that one. This one. Alright. Yeah, I like that one. Alright. Oh, heck yeah. Alright, so that's what it does. Alright, fenders. Uh-huh. I really don't see the difference. Oh yeah, the top of the car, I see it. See how it has the hole up top in that one, and this one, and that one, and this one. Yeah, alright. I get it. I'll just go with that one. Hood. Oh. Oh, my boy. My boy. Alright. Roof. Oh yeah, okay. That is about it. Yeah. We completed our car. We completed it. Alright. Yep, this is the bad boy right here. This is the bad boy we've been waiting for. I'm sure there's other cars, well, there's one specifically one that I've been waiting for, but oh yeah. This is the car. This is the car. It's cheap too. It's cheap if y'all want to get it. 800K, I think it was, yeah. Damn, a crash. A bad driver. A bad driver. But yep. This has been the showcase of the Grotti. The Grotti Classic. Not sure the full name, but yeah, wait. Alright. Yep, Grotti Cheetah Classic. Alright, I was close, just left one word out. Grotti Cheetah Classic. And I crashed right there, you see it? Yep, I crashed. Alright. Oh, this has been. This has been. What has this been? Oh yeah, this has been the Grotti Cheetah Classic tutorial. On a car tutorial on a car. Yeah, customizing my whip, buying the whip, customizing the whip, waiting for 2 hours for it to get here. Yep. All right but we are out. By we, I mean myself, my beautiful whip right here. We are out. Say we are out, Felicia. We are out. Peace. 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 Peace out. Peace out. I see what you're wearing. There's nothing beneath it.